Now, what were you saying?
I said, each one of these yellow things goes like, where did I see that white one? Like that white one right there. And every one of them turns into a seed. And we don't have the weed and feed, so I'm out here taking care of it myself.
You're the weed abatement team, huh?
I'm the lady abatement for our property. But I want the 13-gallon bag to confine this stuff instead of these little bitty bags that might let some seeds back out. Yeah, you need to film all of those yellow flowers.
These are acceptable weeds. Or what are they called?
Lilac bushes.
That's acceptable.
I was going to say. What was it I was going to say?
Something about aerating.
Oh yeah, with as many holes as I'm putting in the ground for this, we don't need an aerator. We're getting enough for me alone. I'm the aerating woman.
And at some point later today, I think I'm going to be out spraying with some Roundup. Ain't no weeds going to make a monkey out of me.
No, that's not what's going to do it. It's the pasture weeds.
Yeah, well, I don't mean
spraying
the yard, but out in the field.
Yeah,
be spraying out there.
The
yeah, the field ain't going to look like it did last year. With the 6-foot tall thistle. Ain't gonna happen. Not in my Navy. Just ain't gonna happen this year. It's gonna look acceptable and dead. Acceptable.